The pilot of a 10 News helicopter that crashed near Perth yesterday has been praised for his actions. Paul Debenham managed to bring the aircraft down in difficult terrain before he and a cameraman escaped relatively unscathed. Michael Bennett has the story.
The moment that will stay with 10 News cameraman Adam Delmarge and pilot Paul Debenham for the rest of their lives. The 10 Perth chopper crash landing in the hills east of the city yesterday, flipping on its side, the tail snapping. Adam was clipped into the harness, hanging outside the chopper filming a truck rollover when he says the engine cut out and the helicopter began to fall from the sky. The moment of impact captured by news crews on the ground. Then the 23-year-old jumps from the wreckage, unclipping his harness.
Chopper hit the deck, the blade smashed up, and then the noise was just kind of, you could just hear the turbine just whining and fuel was pumping out the side.
Moments later, the pilot pushes open the door and climbs out. The cameraman who completed 10's compulsory helicopter safety training 2 months ago was treated for a sore back at Royal Perth Hospital, but was later discharged. He said he knew it wasn't his day to die.
I kind of got flung out of the cabin and was kind of hanging over the door. And if I had a roll one more time, I wouldn't be here.
Mr. Debenham, who has 40 years flying experience, was treated for shock. 10 Perth's chopper is supplied by Heli West. Analysing the footage today, CEO David Grimes praised the pilot, describing the crash landing as by the book.
He's pulled off an auto rotation, like I said, at very low speed and low altitude, which is difficult, but because of his training, everyone survived.
The Australian Transport Safety Bureau is investigating the crash. Michael Bennett, 10 News.